course, married to Preds captain Mike Fisher, and now Carrie Underwood joins us here on set. Yes. I feel like I know the answer to this question that I'm going to start off with, because I've watched you watch the end of that period.
Am I ready for it?
Just a bundle of nerves and energy.
Yeah,
is it more nerve-wracking to watch Mike play than it is to perform in front of this crowd?
Yes, it is. I don't know. There's something about it, about hockey and about watching him just being out there, just giving it his all. I'm way more nervous for him than I would ever be for myself or anything.
Well, you're not a hockey neophyte anymore. You've been watching the game for like 8 or 9 years. What do you most like about it? And let me ask a second part of that question. Where are you on fighting?
Playoff hockey is just, it's just energetic. It's fast. Everybody's just laying it all on the line. You just got to love that, right?
So, absolutely.
And fighting, I'm good with it. It doesn't bother me. People ask
what
me.
What about if Mike's getting involved?
It's fine. You know what? I feel like Mike can handle himself. So
I knew I was going to like
it. It doesn't bother me.
It's Mike's 37th birthday.
Yes.
What does Mike Fisher get from Carrie Underwood on his 37th birthday?
You know what? We kind of put the birthday in the back room, shut the door, and we'll visit that later. I didn't get him anything. I'm terrible. I know. I will, though. I will. After all this is done and we have the cup, maybe that could just be his birthday party.
Not bad.
Yeah.
We kicked it off with that little piece of you doing the All I Do Is Win song from last game. You got another one picked out for tonight?
Well, I mean, that's our win song. That's what they play whenever the Preds win. So,
that's what
it's going to be. I don't know what's going to happen. I just turn the camera on and I'm not afraid to be stupid and act silly.
Join the club.
Yeah.
You're in the right show. Don't worry about it.
Yay!
What has this been like for you, just the last couple of months, this whole wild ride and seeing this town transform into a hockey-crazed city?
I mean, this city has always supported the Predators. It really has. I know in the beginning it was tough. There was a lot of educating that needed to go on with the fans. But people have been behind this team for years, and it's been so exciting just to see everybody just come out and show that. The team has done such a great job of treating us all like we're a part of the team, which is incredible, and we feel like that. We feel like we're playing with them, and the more we cheer, the better they do. And
you feel like that when you're singing the anthem and you see Martina McBride and George Bentley out there singing?
That's our town. This is what we do. We do music. We do hockey, and we do everything loud.
Mike wanted to ask you if you could do a duet. We are out of time, unfortunately, for everyone at home. Perhaps off camera. Gary, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Try to relax and enjoy the rest of the game. Carrie, of course, will be back this fall to get you all fired up for Sunday Night Football on NBC.